Oh, we're going to race, and I won't have to go buy a new one.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But you do like that.
It's never failed, and you really
we think that's right. But Gage had to free up because it was my house, Ava's house, and her house.
And thank goodness they don't have to do them like they did when we were babies. It's really like even my kids.
I promised all my mom that your three sisters were going to get both of them and say, do you want
to have
your mouth today or
is she? Oh, Lisa, look. Oh.
That's
no!
Those are really cute, Betty.
I wanted to get the.
That is cute.
Stuff on the bed.
Oh,
blanket.
Oh. Oh, look at that. That's a nice size.
Her first key.
Yeah, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's warm, too.
Oh, her first key.
Thank you, Betty.
And there's the Santa one.
That's
a
Christmas one. That's so when we when she gets
that's if you Christmas. Got a Christmas if she comes to Christmas.
Give me that.
That's
give me
your have a Christmas baby.
Oh.
Thank you, Betty.
I think she's gonna come before December
31st. December 16th.
You can have her the 11th. At least she'll be on my day anyway. Vanessa had Gage on her mother's birthday, so the next baby's got to be October 11th on my birthday.